My grandmother, her and my grandfather, they had had their own chicken business, Green's Fried Chicken. And when I was a kid and we'd go to church and, you know, they'd find out who I was and it's like, oh man, your grandpa made the best fried chicken. You know, that's, I'd hear that quite a bit when I went to church. They even had a float back in the 50s, you know, and then the Elgin Parade. It was quite elaborate.